Well, I don't know a lot of the Brechen, but I think we're going to have focus on ourselves and what we want to bring into the game. And I think we want to be tougher and harder in defense. Actually, no, because we have entirely a lot of goals, but we have had a lot of focus of running and fast break goals, but we have to be a lot more tougher in defense and make it hard for them to score a goal. I hope so. That's we want to reach under 20 goals. So, but because we have good players that can stand good and tough defense. So, yeah, it's our aim.
We will still miss some players, but I hope the situation will get just better, because it's really hard to play just with so few players. Yeah, we got a lot of nice balls, especially on the left side, and I think in this game we were really efficient, so I hope we will just keep continuing with this. I think it's still to keep working on the new things, to adapt with new players and the new system, and to just get better in this.